Okay, Tom, so the idea is, don't point that at me. I'm going to try and land on your hand.
I'm glad I had these on, that's loud, but you're just able to kind of keep them out of the way, and then as you landed, just, nope, sweep that down now.
Yeah, exactly, and you just release the power.
It's still unnerving
when you point
them out.
Just before I touch the ground, I kind of release the power, and by flaring it outwards, I can point the thrust vectors either side of you, and hopefully not blast you too much.